I know a spot down by the water. It's quiet. We'd be alone. What do you say?
We still have that wine I gave you. Bring it. There's no Ibexes here.
Villians have suffered for so long. This is the first time I've felt happiness since the war began.
You can bring that to your people. These islands deserve peace. So do you.
And what about you? When this is all done, we could always use another set of capable hands.
My journey isn't over yet, but I may settle down someday.
You can do many things, Mystios, but settle down? I'm not so sure.
Another challenge?
Stop looking to the future to be happy when true happiness is right in front of you. You taught me that.
Ella.
So the pirate has one blade at my throat and one at my stomach, and he says, how do you want to die, Mystios? Fast or slow?
My gods, what did you do?
He was so focused on me, he never noticed my spear in his leg. He was dead before he knew what happened.
His leg?
A little trick my mother taught me.
Why is it so easy to talk with you?
Because we've lived similar lives, been through similar struggles, even though we grew up so far apart.
I want you, Alexios. Here, now, under the stars.
I've wanted you since I laid eyes on you.
Mykonos is definitely my favorite island.
And you're my favorite, Mystios.
Thaletas should know about this.
He will, in time. For now, he needs to focus on the rebellion.
So do we.
But first... αγοράν. Δημήτρης, πώς
Stop there!
Somebody spared no expense.
thorn in my side since you landed.
Soon I'm going to be a blade in your throat.
And if you kill me, you will lose Eagle Bear. We are everywhere. There isn't a rock you can hide under where we won't find you.
You are the snakes who hide. I'm going to bury you so deep, only Hades will find you.
You will die for standing against this child.
He's here.
That was for my family.
Tell my daughter she should have killed me herself.
She's not my daughter anymore. Better stay hidden.